sus. In private jet there, Tyler? I've never been on a private jet in my life. I could buy one with exposure, but I don't want to. Dude, by the way, I was actually in a private jet. Okay, so last year, if you recall, well, I was stranded on Christmas in New York because our flight got canceled for 13 hours or whatever. So I was like looking up private jet agencies to take one. Again, paid for an exposure for a shout out, right? So I was going to get one. Bro, no shot anybody, no way flying private jet is ever worth it for, I don't care, anybody in the world, anybody. There's no way, no shot. I don't care if you're Bill Gates, no way, no way. It's usually a business expense, yes, but business expenses still aren't like free money. It's just, private jets are just convenience, yes. But I'm saying financially, for your convenience. Imagine paying 50 grand to fly somewhere, right? 50 grand to fly. No cap. 50 grand to fly when you can buy a first class ticket there for less than $1,000. You're crazy. You are crazy. Well, true. I am an A-list celebrity, so I'm hounded when I go there. So for like the exclusive, whatever it's called. Big average price of first class? Bro, I only fly first class because, again, I have a sponsor. You don't know about it. I have a sponsor. I don't fly poor, right? I don't fly poor ever in my life while I sit in the poor class. So I'm just saying. Your brother does it? Yeah, I know. Kayla's also a really high member, so she gets moved up a lot. She gets free first class. So then I sat next to you in a Delta Airlines flight in economy class. What the f*** you on about? Shut up, bro. All right, how are we winning this game? Oh, we're not. Oh, we are? We are? Dude, I actually think Amumu's support is so... I think it's good. People just forget he exists. I swear it's good. He's a fighter, though. Wait, he didn't even ignite. I should have leveled W. That guy's game might be done.
Let's be friends forever.
Okay.
I flashlight that because I got a fat cock. I hit. Choked it. I had enough mana for one. I blew it. Imagine if I got that and like ran out. Oh my god. At least I'm not the f***ing Varus. That was kind of crispy, I'm not gonna lie. We're 4 AP. No! What the fuck? Watch your back off, pussy! What the fuck? God. Dies somewhere. Impersonating what he is not. Oh shit! Count minions, he's there! Hey, you better run away. That was a nice try, but unfortunately, some things aren't meant to be. Friends somewhere, but because why would they pink ward both of those? Oh, never mind, they're just tilted trash. What can you even do? We have ult! We need to stack dragons. Where is the Akinator? We're getting close, bro. I have item. Juicy, what up? I think these guys like ego dive top. I'm going void second. About the new season? No idea yet, bro. Slick Rick! Sup, sup. And we got Brand Ghost. Where is this guy? Nico found God, I think. Perhaps. I have no comment for that guy. I have no comment for that guy getting blasted by Daisy. One versus one. Okay, that was gonna go to me, actually. I trolled. It is what it is. An enemy has been slain. My face when I lie. Dead. I feel like when the enemy team has a Nico on their team,
question for you, Tonka team. Why do you play so much support and let your shit team ruin game after game instead of playing a role that can 1v9 more easily?
What? Why do you play so much support? I play no support. Barely any support. Lie. You have slain an enemy.
Bro.
I think auction's tilted. This iron just solo killed. I mean, this guy should uninstall.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
You got caught ghosting who? Mr. AK? Shame on him.
beautiful.
I want to stay one more.
Your team has destroyed a turret. Your turret has been destroyed.
I think I'm still staying. I'm not gonna blame, but Amumu missed that Q, just saying. Again, not blaming. Dude, this guy is ass. Well, if I did have R. Actually, maybe it just came up. Are you one-trick Karthus now? No, dumbass, I'm not one-trick anything. I play it all. I play what I want to play. When I want to play it. The f*** I come. Oh. I should just run. Brandon can chase forever. Scary.
Ouch.
Missile mask is actually really big. Can they be on this? Lads? Boys? Diff pussies.
Your turret has been destroyed.
That little ghost should be dead. Keep it a buck with ya. This jungle's useless. I'm out of ult. I mean, if Malphite did a single point of damage against that guy, we could have killed. Is this a win trade? Wait, is this an actual win trade, by the way? Oh my god! Bro, is this a trade? What the f*** is my jungle top doing? Like, yes, my top's ass, but why is my jungle playing this terribly? I should've been soul. Oh, great. Pucker up. Even this, he keeps doing that shit. This guy's really cringe. This has gotta be warded. can't walk here. Did it get my exhaust off before he flashed? Oh, rip. Well, that's kind of coming online. I'll just get our bless. Big T looking at Amumu support, like, I love Amumu support. Shut up, Orange. Okay, AK's bot, we for sure just hit Baron. Now, Viego was in the fight without running it.
Your turret has been destroyed. Double kill.
Mumu says, I need to be shot. Hey. Come on, bro. You're better than that. Ah, dunk. I mean, I'm not going to say anything about that. No comment. I play League 12 hours a day. What a loser. Can you imagine? Bro, you did too? Yeah, show me my last League VOD over 12 hours ago. Oh, don't bud down. Oh, he's role playing. Boom! Boom! Yes, I think he's gonna die. Stop. I love Amumu. Love. All right, be back.